Big lad. Big lads love to sleep.
Self-explanatory, isn't it?
Yeah, Big Baz, he's like a teddy bear. And he snores as well, which is terrible.
I've witnessed this leg crying a few times on the biz. So,
Figalo, very emotional guy. Argentinian, always cries.
Yeah, big Scott Brits. We had an overnight flight and everyone was asleep, turned around to see him just crying his eyes out watching Lion.
Yeah, no comment. Pretty self-explanatory. Just look at his shoes. Yeah,
I think Sean hit on the head. Big Baz Barrington, he tends to wear t-shirts four sizes too small for him. And this shock of bare orange flip-flops, even throughout the winter.
I think I want the same as Dom.
So I've seen him trying to spell his own teammates' names, so I'm going to have to go with this guy.
I was going to go Shawnee, but Baz, some of the text that he texts you is it's ridiculous. You know, some of the vowels not used, a lot of the grammar is poor, but yeah, Baz, go back to school, mate.
These dopey bastards on the side come.
Everyone's got the same one here, right?
Yeah.
Let's go Cruzo, he's just got really shit chat, his banter's no good. He's got a big old nose on him as well, and he gets a bit nosy, and he gets into your grill a lot.
Big Will Scott.
Obviously, if you're stuck in the lift, you're going to be pretty cramped up against him. He's a big man.
Yeah, I'll go with Goody because, you know, a bit like Cruzo, he's got terrible chat, and you know, he'll just chew your ear off all the time. He's probably the last person you want to be stuck in a lift with, I think.
Skips Brad Barrett. He, you know, is relentless the way he defends and the way he carries himself. And after every game, he seems to always have a cut or a bruise. He's always bleeding.
Pretty much echo what Skelt said. He's tough.
Yeah, I go with Skulk Berger, but I think there's a few candidates. You know, I think Skulk is you know, he's one of the nicest guys off the pitch, and as soon as he steps on the pitch, he's you know, he just gets stuck into everyone. So big Skala.
You going with boy?
So I go with Liam Williams, who's fearless on the pitch, but he's actually a little pussy off it. So Liam Williams.
Alex Sobowski, because I don't know, he's just the first person that come to mind.
Chris Tolofua, big lad, big personality, but yeah, he's scared as well.
Chris Wiles, I see him every time after training, having a shower in the mirror. He's got slick, long, brown hair, gets always the gel out after training. And
you're cool to me.
Gonna have to go with Sean Maitland.
Are you sure?
Are you sure? Might not look like it. I don't know what he does in front of the mirror, but he, you know, he spends a lot of time there. And he's got rubbish trainers, so.
Humble. I'm on with Dom Day.
Oh.
He's literally just called him before we come in here, doing his hair. A bit of hair product. Getting the slick look like Wilesy. But yeah, he's a handsome man and he always takes care of himself.
So we had a bit of a karaoke session in Philadelphia. Billy Winnebola absolutely nailed it. He's got a hell of a voice now that you wouldn't have thought it.
I've got Duncan Taylor. I've witnessed him singing a few times. He's got a voice of an angel. He specializes in country music. And yeah, he's a really good singer.
Got Wilesy. In Philly, we had a karaoke session and there's a video of him screaming the lyrics out, which was hilarious, and I thought he could hold a note.
Alex Scoot, the tightest man alive.
He's got a bit of what?
He is got barbed wire in his pockets and definitely the last man to walk on him like that.
Yeah, well, I go on Will Skelton again, but not because he's tight, the guy just doesn't drink, so you know, I gotta go Will Skelton.
I still shout drinks. I don't even drink it, bro. I'm on Sean, mate.
This
Shawnee's, yeah, he's. He's always lingering off of all the other boys' rounds. Never see him getting his own. But that's just me.
Hey, it's a personal view.
That's a personal view. Crystal Lefort, he's always seems to be the DJ in the gym, playing his own songs, and whenever he's got a rest set in the gym, he's always dancing and dugging and whatnot. So I'll go Big Chris.
Yeah, always dancing. Every time you see him, there's music on or he's doing some sort of dance move.
I think there's enough said. I've got the moves.